ഹലോ, ഡിഡ് യു സേ ഹലോ ടു മീ? ഐ കുഡ് നോട്ട് ഹിയർ യു. സേ ലൗഡർ പ്ലീസ്. യെസ്, വെരി ഗുഡ്. യു ആർ ഓൾ വെരി ഗുഡ് ചിൽഡ്രൻ. ഐ ലൈക്ക് യു ഓൾ. വെൻ യു ഗെറ്റ് അപ്പ് ഇൻ ദ മോർണിംഗ്, ഡോണ്ട് യു സേ ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ് ടു എവറിബഡി? Don't forget to greet everybody. When you wake up in the morning, say good morning to everybody. Everybody you meet. Say good morning to your father. Say good morning to your mother. Good morning to all the family members. Okay? Done? Very good. After getting up from your sleep, go to a mirror. Stand in front of the mirror and look at the mirror. Say good morning to the mirror. Say good morning to yourself. You should greet yourself. Okay? When you get up in the morning, after greeting yourself, go out of your house. Look at the sky. Look at the eastern sky. Say good morning to the sun. Say good morning to the rising sun. Are you all ready? Good morning, rising sun. Okay? Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to the rising sun. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to the rising sun.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to the rising sun. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to the rising sun.
Did you say good morning to the sun? Did you sing this song? Very good. There are so many songs on nature and the sun. Let's watch one video. Okay?
The sun is rising, rising in the east. Slowly, steadily, rising up the sky. The sun is rising, rising in the east. Slowly, steadily, rising up the sky. In spring and every trees are lush and green. Flowers dancing slowly in the breeze. In spring. Everyone. wonderful day is about to begin. I'll never remember there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun. Everywhere there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun.
Have you enjoyed the song? Can you sing me one or two lines? Find it difficult? You want to watch it once more? Okay, let's watch it again. But remember, this time you should follow the lines very carefully. After that, you should sing it to me. Okay, ready?
The sun is rising in the east. Slowly, steadily, rising up the sky. The sun is rising in the east. Slowly, steadily, rising up the sky. It's brilliant. Dreams are mission green. Flowers dancing slowly in the breeze. In spring and every dreams are mission green. Flowers dancing slowly in the breeze. A wonderful day is about to begin. There is myth and fun. A wonderful day is about to begin. I'll never remember. There is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun. Everywhere there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun. And everywhere there is myth and fun.
Now we watch the song again. Can you sing one or two lines to me? Okay, start.
The sun is rising in the east. Slowly, steadily, rising up the sky. The sun is rising in the east. Slowly, steadily, rising up the sky.
Okay, very good. You sang it very well. Now let's watch some sunrises. Sunrises from different parts of the world. Okay? Ready? Did you watch the sunrise? Where is it happening? In a village or in a city? Yes, in a village. Now, let's watch another sunrise. Where is it happening? In a village or in a city? Yes, you said it. Look at this third video. Okay, did you watch it? Where is this happening? In the beach. Right. Now another one. Where is this sunrise happening? Yes, in the forest. Okay, you said it well. Now tell me, which is your sunrise? The first one? Okay, then you live in a village. The second one? That means your house is in a city. Third one? So your house is near the beach, right? Fourth one? Then your house will be near a forest. Am I right? Yes. We all watched four beautiful sunrises. We are all attracted by the beauty of sunrise. Let's now do an activity. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. For this, you need to close your eyes. Close your eyes and sit silently. Ready? Don't look at the screen of your television. Sit silently. Close your eyes. Okay. Listen carefully.
It is morning. The sun is rising through the lush green trees. The golden beams of the sun pass through the thin layer of morning mist. They fall on the wet grass beneath the trees. The little water drops on the grass leaves sparkle in the sunlight. Birds chirp from the bushes and trees. A cool breeze blows around. It carries the freshness and fragrance of flowers. The trees and plants are fresh and green. The branches are lush, green and flowery. There is an air of happiness all around. Chirping of birds, humming of honeybees, flitting butterflies moving from flower to flower, waking call of crows, chattering of sparrows, answering call of cuckoos, sounds and energy all around. It is springtime. Celebration everywhere. Nature is at its best.
All of you, open your eyes. Did you hear a sound? Is that a bird singing? Can you say which bird is that? It is a familiar sound for you, the master singer of the spring. You want to see it? Look here. Which bird is that? Yes, you said it. It is cuckoo. This bird is very famous. He is the master singer of spring. Many poets used this bird in their poems and songs. Don't you remember the song written by ONV?
ഒരു വട്ടം കൂടിയ പുഴയുടെ തീരത്ത് വെറുതെ ഇരിക്കുവാൻ മോഹം. ഒരു വട്ടം കൂടിയ പുഴയുടെ തീരത്ത് വെറുതെ ഇരിക്കുവാൻ മോഹം. വെറുതെ ഇരുന്നൊരു കുയിലിൻ്റെ പാട്ടു കേട്ടെതിർപ്പാട്ട് പാടുവാൻ മോഹം. എതിർപ്പാട്ട് പാടുവാൻ മോഹം.
What a beautiful song. Did you enjoy the song? You liked it? Very good. Did you ever follow the song of the cuckoo? Did you ever sing back to cuckoo? That's a wonderful experience. Let's hear the song of a cuckoo and sing back to it. Okay? Okay, listen to the song of the cuckoo. Sing back to the cuckoo. All of you, ready? Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Very good. Again. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. You did it very well. Now let's listen to another song by another bird. Try to identify the bird. It's also a very familiar bird, okay? Listen. Can you say which bird is that? Is it somebody whistling? No, it's the song of a bird. Which bird is that? Can you say? Can you identify the bird? Yes? Let's see. This is a thrush. Okay, let's now listen to another song by another bird. Ready? Listen. Which bird is that? It's a lark. It's a familiar bird. You all know it. So, our world is filled with songs. There are a lots and lots of singers in our nature. We can hear the songs of the wind, songs of the river, songs of the sky, songs of the birds. So, our world is filled with songs and music. In spring, nature is at its best. Birds sing, flowers bloom, trees and plants will be green and lush. So today we have a guest, a nature lover. Let's invite him. Hello John, how are you?
Hello, I am fine my dear friends.
No work today?
Who cares about words when the spring is on?
You are right John, in spring everything is beautiful.
Yeah.
Everybody enjoys in springtime.
Yeah, yeah. I walked a long way. Let me sit here and relax.
Sure, sure.
Oh.
Sit under this oak tree. It's cool and refreshing. See, children are playing and enjoying themselves.
Happy they are. Let them enjoy the spring. Such were the joys when we all, boys and girls, in our wood time were seen on the echoing green.
You feel nostalgic about your childhood days, John.
Yeah.
See, the children are weary.
Like birds in their nest, they can rest as it is getting dark. Sports are no more seen in the darkening green.
Are you leaving, John?
Yeah. It is almost dark. Let me go.
Bye, dear John.
Bye.
Did you like this old man? Did you like John? Were you familiar with this old man? He is with us. Do you know where? Can you guess? Yes, he is there in our textbook. In page number 21. Take your textbook and look at page number 21. Here is the image of the poem. Here are some tasks for you. Are you ready? Don't worry, these are very simple tasks. First one is, read the poem, The Echoing Green, silently. Read it as many times as you can. Okay? That is the first task, very simple. The second one is, recite the poem with a tune. You have to identify a tune for the poem. Sing it loudly. Record it. Record it as a video or a voice clip. Then send it to your English teacher. Okay? The third task is to write your morning experiences. Don't you remember our activity? After closing our eyes, we listened to some narration about the morning. Don't you remember? Like that, you think about your morning activities, write it as a description in your notebook. Okay? This is the third task. Okay, we will meet again in the next class. Bye for now.